George, what exactly is flux, George?
Certainly, you already understand.
He came up with this idea, said, you know, there should be a name for this movement.
He started developing this idea of fluxus, politically based, radical avant-garde.
In hindsight, it was very good that he made it the movement. When you think about it now, do you see that fluxus moving everywhere in the world?
I always think of him within information society. What would fluxus be if Maciunas had the internet?
George, what is fluxus?